Here is a practicing video. It's all about Idafa. You have to answer these two questions. Question number one, define Idafa. What is Idafa? Question number two, write three examples, demonstrate three cases of Idafa. Please explain the rules. If you know how to answer these two questions, then you are good to go and to start with a new topic. Otherwise, you have to go back and study Idafa before you move on with the new topics.